It's been a little while since one of these, but can we pass up doing a roast when we got another Splatfest? Especially when this might be the last Splatfest? I don't really think so. We're gonna use the mayo versus ketchup colors for these videos too, and we're just gonna pretend. We're gonna pretend it's the right colors. You never know. Maybe it'll be close to these. Let's go for some roasts. You know, what's another word for crummy? Mushy. Like, soggy cereal. Ooh, you know who else lives up to that mindset? Team Mushroom. Yep. Okay, the respawn timer is 8 seconds long. An average invincibility star is, like, 8 seconds long. Conclusion? You pick Team Star so you can have your 8 seconds of relaxing, and then you're sent right back to spawn. Dang. You chose Team Mushroom? You must be, like, really short. Got him. Oh no. You're siding with the power that makes you bigger. Is it really surprising that your ego is so small? Team Mushroom may be big, but all they're useful for is going on my pizza. Tastes good though. I don't know, man, this one doesn't seem too bad. They say Team Mushroom puts ketchup on their hot dogs. Is that a problem? Some of those on Team Mushroom are pretty toxic and poisonous. Ugh. I don't think they're very fun guys to play with, so I don't leave much room for them in private battles. I wasn't going to include this one, but it's a fact. Mushrooms are stinky. And I looked it up, and it's actually not wrong. You Team Star folk really think you're going to win this? The most you deserve is a constellation prize. People mad they can't play ranked during the Mushroom and Star Splatfest? Ah, boy. Y'all worried about the wrong power. Oh, you think becoming bigger will make you stronger? Sorry to say it, but you're just gonna be easier to hit. Wow, look at Team Mushroom. Even with that extra height, victory will still be out of reach for them. How did this one get in here? Now, get that out of here. Might go good with the mushrooms, though. Star is temporary, but Mushroom is eternal. Team Star? More like, the only reason I chose this team is because I want to feel special and invincible, just like the bubbler in Splatoon 1. Hey, this is supposed to be roasts, not a call-out post, hey! Too bad Team Star isn't actually invincible from these roasts. Oh, they're not wrong. Team Star may need to choose a better strategy. Come on, you can see that color-changing glow from, like, a mile away. They're basically asking for an E-leader shot straight to the face. Oh, drumroll. Hugh fungus roast incoming. There's not much room for error. So, as a fun guy, I'm here to tell you that Team Star isn't strong enough. They're not true champignons with that time limit and all. And they don't grow on you that much. What's the moral of the story? Don't jump, superstar. I guess Team Star is starting to lose their shine whenever they lose. Ooh, we got a poem. Roses are red. The Mario Splatfest is here. But if you chose Mushroom, something's wrong, my dear. All right, this one has a bit of a threatening aura. Mushrooms taste good. Stars might too. But nobody has had the guts to try. Unlike Mario, who is granted a size boost whenever he eats a mushroom, the only thing growing for Team Mushroom is their losing streak. Hey, think about it. No one has ever called themselves the mushroom of the show. Baby! You gotta be a mushroom! Team Star's victories are pretty short-lived. We all know Team Mushroom has the stamina to fight for longer than 8 seconds. Ah, So you love stars so much? Well, why don't you go and get one? Oh wait, the closest one is 93 million miles away, while mushrooms are about 93 feet away. Get owned. I'm not a psychic, but I know the amount of times you heard someone say they voted for Mushroom is pretty close to zero. Team Mushroom must not know that Team Star actually has a theme when you use the power-up, and it's catchy. Aww. Everyone on Team Star chose Star because they're never going to be one. Star? More like start over and rethink what team you chose. Huh? What? You only picked Mushroom for the red ink? How pathetic.
Psst. A little disclaimer for those on Team Star. Picking this team does not make you immune to enemy ink shots. You will
still die to them, because your aim sucks. Aww, you picked Team Star! Here's your sticker, you little star. Uh-oh. They're going at it in the chat. Get the popcorn. I hope all the people who chose Team Star like stargazing, because wishing for the impossible is the only thing they're good at. Team Mushroom? More like Mushroom for Improvement. Look at Team Mushroom! Now they'll be able to reach the top shelf like everyone else! You know, Team Star can shoot for the sky! And then have the arrow fall back down when you lose. Team Star? The only thing they'll be starring in is the defeat screen. That's looking like a job well done. Or maybe even a particular Splatfest team well done. While there won't be another video, if you leave a roast in the comments below, you might be able to incite some feelings from your fellow teammates, or the other team. If you liked this video, feel free to subscribe or just leave a like. Honestly, I know that I took 4 months to get this roast video out, but I don't plan to do that one again. Stay tuned for later in the month.
Yes.
But even if we're being a bit silly, good luck out there. This may end up being the last Splatfest, so hopefully you get a good amount of time into play.